grew up there as a child. My feast day is May 9th. I am the patron saint of artists. I was canonized in 1712 at St. Peter's Basilica. Pope Clement XI canonized me. Clement was the 243rd man to serve as leader of the Catholic Church and 11th of such individuals to choose Clement as his name. I was canonized because I praised God through my art. I painted pictures of Jesus, Mary, and the saints. I created beautiful illuminated manuscripts by painting small illustrations on the pages of prayer books and Bibles, which I also lettered and copied by hand. I wrote books and poems about my faith. Some of my artwork can still be seen today in a museum in Venice. I was an abbess, the leader of nuns. This is a picture of Mary and Jesus that I painted. My birth was foretold to my father by the Blessed Virgin with the announcement that I would be a brilliant light throughout the world. On the feast of the Annunciation of Our Lady in the year 1413, I was born in Bologna. When I was 11, I was invited to live in the palace to be a companion to the Marquis's daughter, Margaret. It was a wonderful opportunity to me. Margaret and I were educated together by a private tutor. I especially enjoyed the art lessons Margaret and I were given. I discovered that God had blessed me with a talent for drawing. Facts about my life. My parents' names were Giovanni Virgin Benvenuto Mammolini. In 1426, at 13 years old, I entered the convent of Corpus Domini at I was a laundress, baker, and caretaker for animals. I once had a vision of baby Jesus being placed in my arms by the Virgin Mary. I was the maid of honor to the Marquis's daughter. I selected St. Catherine because she is the patron saint of artists. I love to draw, and I sometimes pray to her to help me when I get frustrated with my art. She's a great role model to me. This is a lesson I taught to all of you. This is a quote that I said to teach you all a lesson. Whoever wishes to carry the cross for his sake must take up the proper weapons for the contest, especially those mentioned here. First, diligence. Second, distrust of self. Third, confidence in God. Fourth, remembrance of his passion. Fifth, mindfulness of one's own death. Sixth, remembrance of God's glory. Seventh, the injunctions of sacred scripture, following the example of Jesus Christ in the desert. September 8, 1413. I was born in Bologna, Italy. 1426. I entered the convent of Corpus Domini at Ferrara. 1432. I founded the Order of Porpoise. May 9, 1463. My death at 49 years in Bologna. May 22nd, 1712.